Hello and welcome to Double Talk once again. I'm Mark Steffen.
I don't know my lines. I just didn't rehearse this weekend.
Your name is Michael Mandel.
Oh, I'm Michael Mandel, and welcome to the Mark Steffen Show.
Yes. Now, here we are.
Yes.
It's mid-January already.
It's darn cold. You know, I had a sweater on. I was going to bring my scarf, but thank goodness they gave us heat today in the studio. Usually we can't afford it.
It's usually quite cold in here.
They yes,
have to, they air do that on purpose to keep the electronic equipment from overheating.
Yeah, but now we don't care. We're using electronic equipment to heat ourselves. We just stand over the computers and just warm up. So what else rises with hot air except our show?
Well, you know, today is the balloon rally. Back again after a two-year absence. I'm glad to see those balloons in the air this morning.
There it is, right under your nipple.
And, you know, because of the economy.
What does that say? Alpo or something?
I think it's Alpo.
What economy? The balloons are rising a lot better than the economy.